This is my cat, Baby. Why does she behave the way she does? Why are there palm trees in the equator, but not in the North Pole? Lesson 3 starts at us looking at how things are connected. As you work through Lesson 3, make sure that you're taking good notes. Make sure that you email me if you have questions. And you're gonna do great. Go science!